Hey guys, in today's video we're gonna be gifting a skin. So from the giveaway, Roosh right here won it. So he could have picked even the battle pass, but he already has it. He picked the skin, but he actually picked it so I can gift it to somebody else. So that's also an option. So sure, why not? Right now we're gonna go right into item shop, and he told me to give this one trooper into somebody else. So that's exactly what we're gonna do today. So we're gonna click on it. We're gonna see these options. So the last option is buy us gift. So we're gonna do that. And we're gonna pick Dylan, because he wants Dylan to get this skin. So right now, since Dylan's not online, I have to scroll all the way down in order to see his name. If he was online, it could be a lot faster. So there we go, there's Dylan, Dylanator. So he's gonna get this skin, and this is how you gift out a skin. So just click on the person, there you go. And that's with A, and then that's to select them, and then just go on to continue, X. And here you go, you guys can type in any message that you would like. Or you can just leave it blank, whatever you guys want. And send it their way. Remember, this is not refundable, so this is it. You do it once, and that's about it. Anyways, the gift has been sent out. And that's how you do it. Anyways, if you guys have any comments, questions, you guys can write them down here in the comments area. Don't forget to subscribe and rate. Thank you.